You can be the king of the jungle, bro. 10 September I'm gonna be the king of the ring, bro.
Yo, what's up guys? Kita akan menghadiri press conference pertama Holy Wings Sports Show 3. Dan kita lihat aja langsung gimana reaksi daripada dia melihat secara langsung tatap muka The Machine, baby, The Machine. Alright, let's go! Gue udah gak sabar banget untuk press conference-nya dimulai dan langsung face off berhadapan sama lawan gue. Let's go! Born to win. Motherfucker, I've been mortified, 45, feeling like a Mordecai. I ain't regular, feel like Jordan wearing 45. Traumatized, victimized, seen some of my n***s die. Knock you off a base with a bat when them n***s slide. Woo! Tied some hood lines, I'm n***s doing dope lines. I'm running to the cops, that's a big exercise.
Welcome.
I've been waiting this moment for such a long time and it's finally happening. It's gonna be my show, brother. I'm 100% ready for whatever to come. Let's get it down!
Hari ini katanya gue disuruh lawan Aquaman. You're not on my level, man. Come on, bro. We're not in the same game, boy.
We're not in the same game. We're not in the same game, bro.
You can be the king of the jungle, bro. 10 September, I'm gonna be the king of the ring, brother.
Oke guys, selesai sudah press con and face off hari ini. Thank you juga nih buat Coach Clement yang udah selalu datang mau support dan memberikan yang terbaik buat gue. Thank you juga buat Sand Plus atas sponsorshipnya yang udah totalitas banget. Sand Plus, ex Jeremiah, The Machine, Born to Win.